to the rest of my content and became back in mamas. I'm gonna be taking y'all with me today because it's gonna be a very packed day. Right now it's 6:22. I'm waking up because I have not one but two workout classes. Not sure how that happened, but it did. First class is gonna be solidcore at 7 a.m. and then I'm actually gonna take my first rumble class at 8:30, I believe. We have a creator day today. We have my first STEM social event of the year, which I'm super excited about. So it's a jam-packed day. So we're gonna do a vlog, but this is all literally going to occur in one day. So get some popcorn or start cleaning something, cause we gonna be together for a little bit. So many reasons why I wanted for you, my.
Really rainy today. I don't like that. I don't think I realized it was gonna rain. But we're on the way to solidcore. I have so much to do today. After both of my workout classes, I'm gonna come back home, send an email to attendees. We sold out. We sold out the event. So it's gonna be really exciting. I'm very, very excited about it. Already paid for everything I need to pay for, so everyone just wants to show up. Everybody has jobs this time around, because before I was just like vibing. But everybody has jobs, everybody knows what they're supposed to be doing. So it should, Lord willing, go smoothly. We're gonna have a headshot activation. I actually wanted to take my hair out before this so I can have a headshot with my curly hair. Didn't work out that way. But you know, it's cool, it's cool. I'm trying to see what else. We're also going to Creator Day before that. That's at Rec Philly. Rec Philly is like a creator hub, if you will. It's a physical building in Philly. And they're gonna have like a bunch of stuff, so it's gonna be super cool. I think it'll be exciting. Hopefully I'll be able to meet some people, learn a few things, and then I'll dip out and go to the venue and make sure everything is set up. But yeah, I'm super excited about it. This is very much tapping into the other side of my life. I put on my Instagram story and asked people if they felt I was a digital creator, entrepreneur, or public figure. And a lot of people have been saying entrepreneur. I think eventually I talked to y'all about like wanting to eventually be like a public figure, like somebody just known within the STEM space. Specifically, like of course, like a black woman within the space. So yeah, so now I'm like, okay, like how do I change the perception of people moving forward? So yeah. I'm excited. I'm like way more up than I thought I was gonna be. But at the same time, Boo Thing wanted to go to this like event yesterday, and I'm sure it was gonna be fun, but I was like, we literally have a 7 a.m. solidcore class, and like, I don't know. The concept of going out and like drinking and stuff, and going out drinking and having to wake up and do one workout class, no. Two workout classes, you're insane. So, where am I going? Yeah, I'm gonna be on time. But yeah, oh, I'm so excited for today. All right, y'all, just finished solidcore. That was a really good class. Now I'm headed to Rumble, and Jayla, the coach that I literally just took, is also gonna be going. I'm meeting Benita and Dara there. So, second workout class of the day. I have to get there early so that I can get like hand wraps and gloves and stuff, allegedly. But it's a little nippy today. I also have to start mentally thinking about what I'm gonna wear for this creator day, because I gotta put a fit on, but it's cold, so I'm like, what type of fit? You feel me? Not me being all close to y'all, sorry. Let me back up. Alrighty. I also have to figure out, am I gonna have the same outfit on for creator day and for STEM social. I don't know, I might do a little outfit switch in the middle. Who knows? Where my phone at? Stop this. Also, I'm so happy with my nails. I got my nails done yesterday. Did I even tell y'all what happened? So if you don't know, and I've realized a lot of people do know, I guess. So I always usually keep my nails done. And I grew out my own natural nails. So this length, these were my natural nails. And the last time I went to go get my nails done, the lady broke all of my natural nails. Like, I'm getting upset even thinking about it. So I was pissed. I was livid. Like, I literally, oh my goodness. So I haven't had my nails done, looking crazy. And I got my nails done yesterday. This is called Cherry Blossom. Isn't it so pretty? Yeah. But I thought I was pissed. Oh my gosh, I was pissed. I was so upset. Like, I can't even explain to y'all for real. But got my nails done. I'm back, Buki. I'm hungry. Fuck these up. I turn it right. I turn it left. Hey, where are we going? But the street is blocked off. Oh, they're doing construction. Wow, guys. I'm so excited about taking this class. Alright, so I gotta post my little, yeah, I mean, also that class was like cookout themed, and the playlist was so good. Time to go. Not me actually finding a spot.
Yo, hold on.
Y'all know I always gotta lock my car 15 times. Period. Not me actually finding a spot. I'm scared. Is this it? I don't even know where I'm going. Oh yeah, it is.
Okay, you're 8 on the back.
I had to get wraps. And cute little gloves. So I don't really know what to expect. We gonna see. I'm gonna put my stuff in a locker and see what happens.
I told the
vlog. Wrapping on it. Did I bring my? Yeah. Okay. Where am I going? I locked my phone in my locker. But it's okay. We'll try it again.
We'll see you later.
See ya.
See you tonight, babe.
See ya. Bye. Honestly, it was kind of similar to solidcore in that you really don't know what's going on. I was doing my best. Yeah. I was doing my best. But it was fun though. Definitely broke a sweat. Got these cute little gloves out of it. So, you know what I'm saying? Not Pico trying to lock me in. I'm gonna park. I'm right there, just so you know. Hello. All right. Ooh, ooh, not on the cone, baby. Thank you. Alrighty. Pico blocking that. Shout out to Black men everywhere. Alright, now I literally have to go home, take a shower, and then come back here. This is crazy, Camille. I don't know why the fuck I did this. I don't want nobody to hit me, please. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Wow, a good Samaritan in Philadelphia. Yeah, no, it was cute. Me, Benita, and Dara were actually all next to each other, which was nice. But yeah, I was a little bit confused throughout the class. I don't know. But we did it, you all. Now we're gonna go back home, take the quickest shower in the world, and then go to this creator day. I have to start mentally thinking about what I want to put on. Because, oh, I didn't even see this. That's crazy. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Yeah, I had to pay for the glove rental. But it's cool. But yeah, going home, taking a very quick shower, and then we're going to be back in the car, headed back into Philadelphia. Terrible. Bad work. All right, y'all, this is the fit for creator day. Very calm brown. I have my bacons on. Very calm fit. I do think, however, I'm gonna pull out a STEM Social Black Hair Studio Month hoodie to go in there with, and I also think I'm gonna wear this to the mixer as well because it's cute. But I mean, we're in a creative space. And the back of the hoodies are literally so dope. Like, Stephanie did such a good job. So, like, it definitely just strike up some conversation. And that's the point of a creative day, right? So, I think I'm going to put on that hoodie over top of this brown shirt. And then have my leather jacket over it. Because it's also, like, borderline raining. And then also, peep, I got the pink claw clip to match the accents in my shoes. Get into it. But, yeah, I'm excited. I don't really know what to expect. But I'm excited and ready to learn. There's a lot of really cool people that are gonna be there, so we gonna see, but we gonna get this hoodie first. Can y'all see me? I'm literally so excited about this. I'll put you right here. This is the hoodie. Mom was so nice to package them all so nicely. This is a large. You get a sticker and a little, you know, donate and follow us on Instagram on the back. But this is literally so tough. And again, this is a large, and I prefer mine to be large. But I don't know. It's different when, like, you're wearing, like, your own design. And again, I did not design this, but I was involved in the making of the hoodies. I'm gonna tuck this hoodie. I don't like when, like, shirts be, you know what I'm saying? I, like, literally didn't even finish my sentence, but I feel like y'all understood what I meant. Goes with my aesthetic. Of the brown. Cool, that's secure. And we gonna wear it like that. Y'all see it? So, I'm so excited. They're literally so cute. All right, let's go. Like, this literally feels like, this is my brand. Like, this is literally so cool. All right, I don't want to be late. Where am I going? They def put, like, Okay, so they said to go to the... All right, bet, let's go. It's gonna take about... Not me actually low-key being late. All right. Hopefully the parking situation is fine. We're gonna put that over there. I have my, what's it called, that I'll put over my stuff. Let's go. Eee! All right, y'all, I followed instructions. Am I being stupid? Okay, now. I followed instructions and I actually parked in Hilton Garden Inn's parking garage on the fourth floor in particular because there's an entrance into the mall. This is a very cute place to take photos. Morgan's actually not gonna, hello? Right now, Morgan's actually not gonna be up here until I want to say 1 o'clock. So I'm trying to see. You can see it. So now I just have to find it. I believe the first thing starts now 11:30. So I'll be able to catch the beginning part. So we'll see. I have to walk damn near across the mall, but it's fine. It's on L2, so now we're on L2, and then we're gonna walk on the other side. Wow, the lighting in here is fantastic. Hey. I wonder who I'm gonna know that's gonna be there. So I gotta tie my strings the way that I like it too. I'm excited. Let me also get my ticket up so they don't be playing with me. This girl I'm walking behind is also going where I'm going to. I got the hiccups. I bought my ticket. Bada boom. Getting closer.
There she is.
Morning. This is what it's all about. Myself, but makes me want to speak about it. But I do know that it exists. I just don't want to work to see it or hear it. You know what I'm saying? I just numb myself completely to it. So that's what I said I was going to start doing again. Completely just feeling and post things that nobody will understand. I posted a bird flying over my window, and he was like, "What the fuck? What are you doing?" I like it. It felt good. It made my heart happy. You know what I'm saying? I want to do that again. I think we did that in the beginning for Instagram. If you look back, you were just posting shit. You were just posting whatever. Whatever it is that made your heart happy, you were just posting. I want to go back to that time. And I think that was a Tumblr moment, too. We were just posting on Tumblr. I post anything, any quote, anything that I like, I would post on Tumblr. And I miss that. I miss feeling things through art, and I have to go to a museum, but I think that's where we're losing it sometimes. All of us. It's a lot of shit going on.
At any given point, plot twist, you can change your story. Like, you don't, and I think I was like, I have to be this because the CEO looks like this.
You're a little weird. No, what I'm saying is like, we all have the same issues up here, okay? We're all humans. So know that and just exactly what they said, do it anyway. Do it with the issues you have. Do it with the fears you have.
And it's gonna get easier and easier as you do it.
I liked what Skye said in her last one about, like, that's sort of your mantra, just do it scared and do it in experience.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That'll get you somewhere.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Just hear me out. Let me finish. She was like, oh my God, that's awful. How could you? You're still alive. You just had the end of your life, right? Start and go back. What do you see? Okay? What did you do? Like, right now, everybody do it as a practice in your head. You're at the end of your life, you're in your deathbed. Well, who's standing around that deathbed, right? Do you have kids, right? What type of figure are you? What energy do you feel? Were you a provider, right? Well, who were you? Now think even further. I'm being serious. Think even further. I want you to really think about this. What did you accomplish? And in what field? If you just could make this up right now and paint this picture in your last moments, who's around you? Because if you don't see those friends that are on some BS right now, in that moment, get rid of them now. They're not going to help you get to that moment, your final moment. So who do you see? You see good people around you?
Yeah.
Find them now. You see family around you? Spend time with them now. You accomplished what? Are you doing anything right now towards that? What do you see? What do you want? Don't be afraid to say it either. And that's another thing. We don't even believe it, right? That's the problem. We don't believe what we want. We don't really see it. You gotta believe it and see it. You think somebody else is gonna believe it for you and you don't? So see it. So when you say, how do I know circle or straight line? Start at the end and work backwards. And then you're able to ask, you're able to really figure out what matters. Because and that's why I said start at the end, because it's kind of grim, right? It's kind of a weird, sad thing to say. But it forces you to say what matters the most to you. Because you're not gonna mention like a Ferrari, right? You don't see a Ferrari in that moment in life. But you might think, well, yeah, I've owned one and it doesn't matter at that point in life, right? Okay, so that's good to know. Because that means you make a certain amount of money, right? So yeah. Then you can ask yourself, well, how did I make that money? Well, I probably did this. Oh, so that if I made that much money doing that, that would mean that I would have to be really successful in this field. Then you can say, okay, well, am I doing anything right now in my life to be successful in that field? The answer is probably no. Then that's how you know you're in a circle right now. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Did that help?
Yeah, a little bit.
If you seem mad at me right now.
But actually, yeah. Tip of the pen here. Tip of the denim. And hold for clash. Okay.
I use the serum, like, it's so good. I like it, yes.
Exactly, or just the hand is you act different. So that's part of what you're doing is.
All right, y'all, so I'm back home for literally a split second. I'm packing my bag with my laptop and iPad for check-in, my camera, because I'm going to be taking photos throughout the event, other, like, chargers, and, like, I have, like, name tags and, like, a few other things. My board is bringing other stuff to the venue. Tiffany's actually be coming because next week we're going to be doing a Valentine's Day brunch, so she's actually bringing me bread for that, so stay tuned for next week because I'm going to host my cookbook club in person, which is super exciting. And then her and I are gonna go, so she's gonna help set up. So I'm really excited. Yeah, let's put on a successful event, okay? Y'all, the way I forgot my camera in the car when I was going into this event. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. I just feel like I needed this space so much when I was in school, and to be able to create it for myself and other Black aspiring and established STEM professionals just, like, means the world to me. And, like, seeing the connections form was literally so dope. Yeah. I'm gonna go upstairs and breathe for a little bit. I also have to export some stuff and prepare some things for you know, guests tomorrow. But yeah, I also have some footage. Roll the clip. Hey.
What was your least favorite class in school and why?
Oh, I'm a happy girl. I'm a tired girl, but I'm a happy girl. First event of the year in the books. Sold out, baby. DC, Philly, next. Yeah. Going to the stage, stop in my runway now.